withstand the Mississippi current, so make it stronger.